where I was searching for the meaning. I found myself instead.